They might finish up as 2-inch models, but there's no lack of detail when the designer sets about his task. Collectors, as well as children, buy these toys, so he has to make sure that all the trimmings have that authentic touch before the prototypes can be carved out of wood. They're 5 times too big at this stage, because that makes it easier to see if some small but important feature has been overlooked.